In tonight's top story, numerous agencies, including the Alabama State Troopers, participate in a high-speed chase.
This afternoon, the Ohatchee Police Department was alerted to a burglary in progress. An officer arrived on the scene and approached the suspects. As the officer approached, the suspects tried to strike the officer. The suspects then fled the area in a vehicle and led authorities on a pursuit through rural Calhoun County, including the Wellington area. Authorities say they have called off the search for tonight for a Daniel Rich, who escaped into a wooded area near Weaver. Calhoun County Sheriff's Office Chief Deputy Matthew Wade says a deputy was able to divert the suspect.
Here on Peaceburg Road, a deputy was there with stop sticks. As he come across the hill where we are now, he saw the stop sticks and drove off into this cow pasture where numerous vehicles were behind him chasing him. His vehicle come to a stop and he exited on foot.
Another person that was in the vehicle, Jenny Waldrop, did not exit the car and she has been arrested.
According to Calhoun County School Safety and Security Director Randy Rees, Calhoun County schools were placed on hold and students couldn't leave until the chase was over. The hold did not last very long and all of the students were able to leave safely on buses. If you have any information on the whereabouts of Daniel Rich, call Calhoun County Crime Stoppers.